Yo, where you find that shit at?
Don't be nervous. Don't do anything you regret. This is gonna be one of the big days in your life.
This is DJ BJ.
Yeah.
Exclusive.
He's a young nigga from the neighborhood. Selling crack rock cause the paper good. He looked up the killers and the drug dealers. If you ain't from his block, he like fuck niggas. Same black hoodie all week long. With a revolver on him, got a chopper at home. On the block with his niggas drinking 18. Young and thuggin', and dude ain't even 18. His man's Mike got a lip for about 10 bows. That sound like a mule to him, he buying half O's. They at a crib, only one nigga there. He gon' give it up to shoot twice in the air. The next day they bout to hit the bow lick. One chopper and a nine with a long clip. They kick the dough, dude reach for the chrome. Mike froze, but young dog hit him in the dome. Mike looking shocked, then he panicking. Young dog looking for the bowl, so he rambling. He came across a duffel, then they left. It wasn't 10 balls, it was 50 of the best.
You are listening to the best.
Welcome to the ghetto.
Free rock coming soon.
Shit from AZ, cop him by the bill. He get his hands on one, he like, yep, this came from my bag, I need that little nigga whack. Young dog got a tag on his head, nah, don't even know it, he too busy getting bread, nah. Homicide and DEA got a tip about some little niggas that murdered dude at the lick. Now the DEA and goons on young dog. Might say he dipping out of town, it's too hot, dog. Young dog on his own in this cold world. He laying low at some crib with his homegirl. He thinking like, fuck it, come and get me. As he take another shot of his Hennessy.
Cash out. Mr. 3525.